A so-called singing road will be ripped up after driving nearby residents mad. Dutch authorities spent more than $100,000 installing ripple strips on the surface to play the national anthem. As well as keeping locals awake, the problem was made worse by taxi drivers trying to play the music at high speed.